That was a two-part song that I wrote in my pajamas in my bed.